Everyone, well, it's Sunday. This is number 71. Oh my goodness, 71. You know, I read something that the cells in our body react to things in our mind. So there's been studies that show that if you are think negatively, then that can affect your immune system. And none of us need that, right? So I think the best thing to do is we just have to focus on the good and focus on being positive, because it's definitely a choice, and we're all going to be healthier for it, right? So once again, just don't give up. Focus on the positive and good things will start to happen. You'll see. Okay, take care. See you next week. Bye. Hi, everyone. Well, it's Sunday. Hi, everyone. Well, it's Sunday. Ooh, I love presents. Now, what can this be? Okay. What are your most and least favorite holiday side dishes? Well, my very, very favorite holiday side dish is my mom's sweet potato pudding. It's like eggnog. It's made with eggnog. It's really, 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 really good. And my least favorite, well, I really like it, but I try not to eat it because all the potatoes and everything, and so it's fattening, so I try to be good and not eat it. So then that's my least favorite. But secretly, I really like them.